Hello, my name is Jonathan McCallum. Thanks for joining me here. Today we're going to be learning how to edit files with a free program for Sony cameras with the ARW file type. It's called Image Data Converter, and you can edit the raw files here. So you can get this file by typing in Sony Image Data Converter version 5, and here's the Mac version. I've used it on PC and Mac. I will say it does crash if you open too many files. However, it's a really cool program. Now, I'm going to click on the right of a photo down here. That's a preview, and then open in edit mode. That will open this file here, and make sure you're opening the ARW file. That's the raw file. Let's try that again. Open in edit mode. Cool. All right, here it is. So let's maximize that. And here you can change the tone curve, the sharpness. This is really easy to use, and it's a first step in the process of editing photos. And then what I do is, once I'm happy with it, maybe I've changed these settings, I'll just press JPEG save as Donostia San Sebastian Film Festival. Donostia is the Basque name, and San Sebastian is the Spanish name for one of the most pretty town cities, very small city, but so nice, great for pinchos, great to hang out. I live fairly close to it here in the Basque Country. So anyway, I'm just gonna press save and talk to you guys why that's happening. Now, I'm using iMac 5K and it's been great. I'm predominantly focused on photography and video. And so once that's saved, I'm just gonna go and open that up and show you. Then you can keep on editing with another free program, which is Gimp. And so I'll open Gimp here. Okay, I've got the photo already loaded there. And you can change the saturation. You can do different things here as well with the JPEG. However, also Gimp has a lot of features for photo editing and for design. So you can put text in there. You could do potentially different effects on people's faces, reduce the light, like there's a lot of overexposure here. I'm not going to go into that. This is just a very brief program introducing these programs, Image Data Converter. And yeah, I'm also, as a side note, I'm recording this on QuickTime Player. That's been really easy. I will do some things on OBS, but at the moment QuickTime Player is working very well. I'll jump into the preview. I'll just mention that it's really cool. Her ring, it came out nicely. I could probably saturate that a bit more and look nice. Anyway, but as always, I recommend trying to keep the photo as timeless as possible. And yeah, if you have any questions, leave the questions below. I'll be happy to interact there. And thanks for subscribing and liking if you do like this video. If not, no worries. Have a great day. Bye for now.